It may not mean nothing to y'all, but understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Shutting shit down in the mall and selling that girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you were sweating.
Greetings, I'm Tom Thibodeau, head coach of the Chicago Bulls. I've been watching you play for a while, and I can see you're the sort of player who can make it big in the NBA from our franchise. But before we get that far, I'd like to ask you a few questions, just to make sure you fit in with us. Let's get to it. There are many doubts that Rosewood will return to Chicago after his ACL injury, and the Bulls aren't getting as much wins as they used to. I was thinking, from what I've seen out of you so far, you seem to have the great skills that Derrick Rose and Michael Jordan have. But before we jump to conclusion, what would make you the player that fans see rather than any other star player in the NBA?
I've been a great fan of Chicago for many years, and it's an honor that you would come to see me play and then interview me because you want to pick me for your team. That's really great, man. And as for fans seeing me as a player like no one else, I can always say the fans would just see me for my love and joy for the game and my self-confidence and character. So, like, what I'm trying to say is, like, I'm pretty much like all the rest of the other players, like LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, KD, you name it.
Okay, then, last question. This question talks about advertising for our team. If you became a rookie for Chicago, what are your thoughts on advertising the team like how Jordan and Rose did with their shoes?
If I was to become a rookie for your team in Chicago, and you asked me to advertise, I can only say that would be the greatest honor for any rookie, you know? But like, first I've got to take small steps in my career before I can get that far into advertising for your team. Once I've scored enough baskets, got MVPs, awards, rings, once I've become the greatest player in Chicago, better get the NBA, then I can be ready to advertise for Chicago.
Okay, that's all the information I need. You're definitely a fit for this team. Now we just have to wait for our turn to pick in draft night. See you soon.
With the first pick in the 2008 NBA Draft, the Chicago Bulls select
Ben D'Souza from Australia.
Hey everyone, I just want to thank y'all for picking me in the draft. It's been like a real honor to be in the NBA. Great respect for Chicago. My dream has finally come true. I just want to thank y'all once again. That's all there is to it. I won't let you down.